Hello guys, thank you for watching other of our videos. Maria and myself, we're going to explain you now the right turn. So we're going to start facing that wall and I'm going to start with the counting. Let's try it together. Let's start from the basic. And 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Right turn. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. We are facing the wall. In this case, we are doing the turns at the same time because we start with the same beat. But what happens whenever we start dancing in couples? Always think in mind, or keep in mind, that the ladies always turn whenever they're going forward, and guys, we do the turn whenever we're going forward. If we do it with the numbers, if we do it with the counting, we're going to start like this. Let's start from the basic, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, ladies turn. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Now, guys' turn is going to be on 6. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2. Guys' turn. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, and 7. Yes? Also notice, whenever, like I said before, whenever the lady is going to the front, it's her turn, and whenever guys you're going to the front, you're gonna do the right turn as well. So basically it's almost like one and one. Now I'm gonna put it together so you can see whenever the lady is going forward, it's her turn. Whenever you guys go forward, it's your turn. Start here. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I'm gonna start with my turn. Start with my right. And I go to the front, and then ladies. And she's going to the front. One more time. Guys, start with the right turn. And ladies, turn.
5, 6, 7. Now we're gonna do 1 and 1. Remember guys, whenever